Hello everyone. I think this is where we left off last time. How is peoples? I am in a I can't remember what it's called, Pelican. Yeah. No, not Pelican. What am I talking about? You know what? I haven't played this in so long that I'm actually forgetting everything. So please don't hate me. And we're going to this place called Sorpes. It looks icy. So, does it have a sword in the base, or is it just Crystal Base for some reason? Because I don't know, honestly. Oh shit. Enemies! Here I am! I'm just waiting for the cutscene to be over, because, like.
However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
Alright, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being.
Okay, I'm really hoping that, most of the game was coming from the TV, because I'm quite close to it, and, it's actually picking up on the mic, and most of the, stuff with the laptop as well, because the laptop has a separate thing where, it plays the volume for you too. So, yeah, hopefully that doesn't actually come through either. And now we're just killing grunts, you know, like every day, grunts. I was actually playing the Massive Collection yesterday. It was fun, and oh my god, was it amazing. I was playing Halo Anniversary, and I loved it so much. I never actually got a chance to play actual Halo Anniversary when it came out, because I didn't actually buy it, and I am forgetting how to punch because I had different controls. Let's do this really quick. Sorry. So, I like to play with the recon, videos. And I'm gonna die very soon because I suck at this game. I used to be really good, but, you know. Now I'm gonna keep these weapons. I would actually swap it to get a needler. But, yeah, whatever. Should I get a needler? I don't know. Let's just run this way quick. Me and Moose were playing together, Massive Collection, and there were so much fails we were doing, and then things happening, characters dying by vehicles, us dying by vehicles, and it was just a really good time altogether. We have actually done a little bit of I just died by a plasma. sorry, I'm saying a lot. I'm just
push back the attack on Sword Base.
Yeah, we are basically with. What happened was that we were kind of like trying to get a warthog to silent cryptographer, and it wasn't really going well because we were just like, oh, okay, I don't know what to do next with it. We just got really confused, and then we actually got it to the bit outside the Sonic bit of the map room, what tells us where the Sonic Cryptographer was, and it was actually pretty funny because there was this bit where we were trying to kill some like elites, I think it was, and then what happened then was that I just instantly I got out of the vehicle and I said, fuck this, I'm fucking a rocket launcher about to shoot some hunters. And then all of a sudden, what happened then was that, what happened then was that it was just the warthog got flipped by the hunter's shot and then killed Moose in the progress. And I was just like, oh no. And he got really confused, I got really confused. But then we're just laughing at the same time. Then because it's the Xbox One, we can do the quick recording, upload video thing. And then, yeah, but it was just funny. Oh wow, how did I miss that? What? Okay, if you actually watch this properly, I just shot him in the face about 4 times. So that shouldn't be happening. And before you say I kind of suck, I am playing on Heroic. I know it's not legendary, so you can't say, oh, isn't that hard? But, you know. There we go. But I was just like, okay, yeah, I'm not going legendary, because whenever I go on legendary, I do die a lot. And then that would just be me. You'd just be watching me dying, like, all the time. And to be honest, I wouldn't kind of find that enjoyable if I was watching someone play. But yeah, I've actually asked for a drink from Ash. And before they go get food, and they haven't came back with a drink, so I haven't got food. Oh, I love this bit, just a weapon details thing. Okay, gonna try to do this really quickly. Alright. I'm gonna do this again. Right. There's one, there's two. So I wanna try to draw both of them together. Fuck it. Ah, shit. Oh well. Oh, we can try again. We'll try again. Okay, there was actually an achievement what I got before with this, is that whenever you, if you do get both of them in the same shot, you get an achievement saying, oh yeah, you've done this. So. A good achievement. Ugh, so I'm tired because, like I said, me and Moose were up until God knows what time playing Bloody Halo, Halo 1, Halo Combat Evolved, blah 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 blah, 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 blah. You know. Okay, third try.
Limited, but we'll prioritize oh, God,
this game now. It's been really good.
Echo 5-7, headed back to base. But we've got enemy tangles on our 6. How come?
Wait, all the way. No, okay. I can actually try to take. No. That's not. Let's do what we're supposed to do. I fucking hate me. Okay. That's back, but I'm not gonna use that. I'm gonna try to take it out by myself. Not running me over, and there we go. Okay, so now I've got one separate charge, and I always like to use this on a kind of like surprise moment. It's really funny to use it. I need. Oh wait, what? I need to get a bloody health back.
I'm driving.
Your Kerrigan station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command.
So yeah.
Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
And I'm hungry. And I hope they do call me up and don't steal my fiver. What I gave them to get me food. Oh god no. I was actually driving like a boss yesterday. I actually need to go to a place with my health pack that's in here, if I remember correctly. Yep, there we go. Okay. And I'm dead. Fucking great, grunts! Fuck. Ah! Ugh. Oh well. Trial and error, trial and error. Oh, jump. Okay, you stay there, you shoot. Okay. And then, okay. Yep.
Get on the shoot, over.
Sorry, I just had to do that. Oh, great. Perfect. I don't know if he's dead or not, but that was funny. Fuck off. See, look, this is why I hate elites. Their armor makes them, like, invincible. Like, really invincible. Really pisses me off. Because nothing should have that much armor. Nothing. At all. Right, I wouldn't complain if I had that much armor, but that's a different story. Okay, I've got one. One. Hopefully that does stuff. There we go, kill him. Okay, step back, step back, step back. See, look. Look. I shot him about 4 times in the head. Do not correct me on this, Gino. Do not put, like, a text on it or anything, because I hit through. And bloody... I knew I shouldn't have played on Huaric, but then you guys didn't find it fun, because it's not that hard. Yeah. Wait there, guys. Hello? Hello? It's going good? No. How much is about a sausage? Yeah. How much are chips? Get me a large and about a sausage. Alright, cool. Yeah. And that is my lunch. As a Spartan has to be, is allowed to be hungry. As every other person, but, you know, I've been, like, fighting elites and stuff like that, blah, blah, blah. And, yeah, but, hopefully he's gonna need fucking work. You know what? Oh, wait. Did they actually take down? Oh, no. Good, it's there. Alright. Just getting ready for you. There we go. Whoa, whoa. Come on. Oh, great. Great. Fuck you. There we go. All right. Let's go. I can take this. Okay, let's just do what we did before. Ah, shit. Missed. Oh, no, wait, got him. To be honest, I really can't be fucked with that elite, because he really pisses me off. I know he pisses me off, but you know. Sake. Oh. Right, if I could. Right, I could. I don't know if I killed my own. Oh, fuck off, Armalock. I don't know how Armlock and Sprint think they're the most biggest priority right now. Then a fucking weapon. Oh. Piss off. All I wanted was a weapon. I can get this. Where's it? There we go. Oh, I just killed everyone. Except from the bastard up here, where I actually want to kill. For God's sake, leave me alone. Not you again. No. 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 Leave me alone. Only one is that weapon. I'm pressing. God! Okay. Fuck off! It shouldn't be taking this long. Shield. Don't wait on him. Wait on him. No! Fuck! Bastard! Drop the phone. Okay, it's just again. Hopefully that works. It's killing stuff. Okay, he didn't kill the guy up here who I really wanted to kill. But you know. And now I'm dead. Fucking hate that Zealot. Is it Zealot? I can't remember. I do not care. But I really hate that guy. Like, with a passion. I really hate him. Still doing the same tactic. Hopefully he's there now. Alright, let's do this again. Bullshit! Okay, guys, that was a ton of bullshit, and you know it. Oh god, I hate this mission for fucking passion, and I'm doing it right now. And, die, no, don't die then. Fine, fucking have that. See how those fucking spaghettis, you know, I don't know. There we go. Fuck it. We need to take out here some shields. To be honest. So, there we go. I got this. Here we go. Well done, me! Yay! One is down there. Oh, fuck you! Oh great, I have no ammo. Oh, fuck this. Next mission: try to get a ghost. Oh, really? Fucking really? I swear, if a grunt kills me. The rage is strong with this one. Do not waste my last bit on that. Are you fucking serious? I had full health. Did I have full health? Please tell me I have full health. Okay, my shield's ain't full. Now they are. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I only have one charge on it anyway. There we go. Where's the other one? Alright, let's get in there. Just mow down. Fuck you, bastard! I'm sorry, guys. It shouldn't be going on as long as it is, but you know, Remember, we only have one. Use that straight away. Draw him out. No, bastard. Go. Got ya, you. Fucking got ya. Don't you dare! God. Okay, there's an elite there, I think. No, it's just grunts. Alright, I need to find a mid pack. I swear that, yeah, there is. I don't know where all of them are because I died a lot. Alright, sweet, they're driving. Probably not a good idea, but you know. Alright. I'm gonna get this. Alright, yeah. Alright, let's go. Do you know what, cat isn't that important, to be honest. So, we just...
to get that comms array online.
Fuck sake. Oh, fuck you. You getting in or what? Get in! Oh, fucking get in! Yeah, shoot him then. Oh, God. I see him. Yeah, they're shooting, you fucking idiots.
Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Come relay. Oh, I hate this one. Right. People wonder why. I hate this.
Hope that comms array has a working generator.
They really wonder why I hate this. Oh yeah, okay. I saw you, saw base. Fuck off! Do not. Sorry about that. I was just changing stuff so I could put my feet up. Alright, cool. Let's do this again. Where's that elite? Hit one. Okay. One dead. That's the last one. Just snapshot him. There we go. Fuck. Oh. What? She pricks him up. I really fucking hate these guys. We do. Really? Really? Fucking really? This isn't JD Plays. This is JD Reed. That guy. Got that guy. Fuck. Oh. Seriously, fuck off. Ah. Being as sticky is the only thing that's good about vehicles.
I'm under fire.
I'm fucking smart. Hit. Remnant. Oh fuck it, we're gonna face them head on. Not greatest ideas, but best one I got so far. No, I'm just kind of waiting for my food. Foodie food. Need my food. So hungry. There we go.
Did it, Zig. Comms array up and running.
No, I really messed this game up. Like, I really missed this one. Like, I had to play with Halo 4 one yesterday, but I actually do like a lot. But, oh my god.
Noble Strike, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
Yeah, and drop the fucking vehicle.
Six, let's go.
Cat.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Get in! She's a fucking idiot. She's brainless. Get it? Late reference.
Noble, be advised.
Shoot.
Company Corvette.
Shoot. Shoot.
Cat, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
Oh, fucking. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. And you fucking kidding me?
I've got the gun. Following your footsteps, Six.
You fucking kidding me? Come on. It's a stupid fucking shooter. Cat, get in. Get the gun! Ugh. Dude, that's how it's meant to be fine. Fuck off. Alright, reversing. I'm reversing! Oh my god. It's a fucking vehicle.
We're stalled in the Tower Atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Yeah. Is that a trick you can do? I can't remember how to do that. Like, they deliberately put these here so you can't go through with the vehicle. That really pisses me off because the vehicle would have been a good asset, to be honest, on this bit. Because look how easy it takes out all these. Look how easy it takes out everything. They should just like make one of these into one. Like, if you could rip this off, and then just use it. Oh my god. The most best overpowered weapon in the world. So look how easy that was. Got. And here we go, more elites. And grunts. Wow. Really? Probably campaign one, but I should have the multiplayer one. Well, it's got some more XP to be honest. Alright. Oh, just got disconnected from it, it's just live. Don't know why, but you know. Do you know what? I miss Combat Evolved. Grunt, no, Hunters. Shots my brother. Hello. Thank you. Keep that. Now, anyway. Oh, come on! Okay. Okay, now that's taking the piss. Oh, really? Hello. Fuck, bullshit. Help me. Fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna cry now. I'm just gonna lay down, cry in a pool of pity, and wishing that this mission never existed in the whole of mankind, because I really hate it, especially on Huaric, because these hunters are actually the worst thing in the whole entire world. But the thing is that on Combat Evolved, you could take these out no problem. And I'm not even joking about that. Like, no problem, you just like shoot them with your rifle and then it'll go down like a lot easier. Like, it'll take about 2 mags of the rifle, but at least they'll go down. Go away. Go away. Go away. I swear, if you punch someone and it takes on their shields instantly, you should be able to punch someone again for their whole body to go. Well, I'm dead. Seriously. Fucking seriously. Well, I just survived one hit. Oh, fuck off. Fuck this. Fuck everything. Fuck you. Fuck everything. Fuck everyone. Fuck everyone. Fuck everyone. Hey. Hey. Hi. Hi. Oh, yeah. Hi. 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 Oh, fuck. No, I had to reload.
Get to the entry.
Hi. Hi. Come cat. You get in now. Fuck.
You've been hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be 4 platforms that could take it out with a single.
That's really pissing me off. I said this before. People wonder why I hate playing this all by myself. Like, campaign. Like, I did complete campaign by myself, but you know. Oh, fuck you, cat.
You've been hitting this base hard.
Bye. That's why hate comes. Like, I hate comms with a passion. I actually really do. Fuck, to get that. Get this. Sprint. Blah 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 blah. You dare get your fucking grenades. Okay. Doors. Maple teams.
Over here.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
You! Oh, shit, where's the... I'm upstairs. I'm really disappointed in myself. Like, severely disappointed in myself. Like, it should be so much better than I'm playing. Fuck you. There we go. I'll kill you. You.
Corbin's gonna rip this place apart.
Again.
What's the situation, Noble?
It's bullshit!
Need another Spartan up here.
Fucking swear. I swear to God. I'm going to kill somebody. Oh, I'm gonna kill somebody. Don't you know you've been tardy? I'm really gonna kill somebody. Somebody with my gun. Ooh. Somebody, somebody. No. Fucking die, fucking die. Fucking die, fucking die.
What's the situation, Noble?
Die, everyone.
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
I need another Spartan up here.
Six. Get to the top four and assist the meal.
Yeah, it's not like I've got shit to deal with too, you know? I'm facing kind of like banshees, but still. Yeah, whatever. Hi guys, I need like you. Oh, I got Chin. Ugh. Really? It's all my food. You guys are getting bored of this. I know you are. I am too. Don't you know you're meant to? And you're gonna be sweet. That's rude. I'm gonna kill elites anyway. Kill elites here. Kill elites anyway. Kill elites there. Kill elites there. Would be my family? I don't know. These elites are rude.
Corbin's gonna rip this base apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own!
I hate this. I'm gonna... Fifth try. I forgot how infuriating this mission was. I fucking hate you! Die!
Can't do this on my own! Need another
Thank you.
Up here. Six, get to the top
I want also help. Where's the where's the med pack? I need a med pack. Fuck you! Really? Fuck. Come down here. Come down here. Come on. Come on. That's right, you pussy. Die! 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 Oh my god, don't you dare!
Take your rounds!
Hello! Pet pad. I found a data pad! Oh no, he's down here, isn't he? I hate that guy down there.
Commander, this base won't survive another salvo from that Corvette. Kill
those Hey, George!
Ships.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
You raise me up! Help my mountain. You raise me up! When I kill you, my rocket launcher. We've got movement, cause elites are invisible. We're gonna have movement, and I just died. I want a chip from a tasty. Lunch now. I need a chair to calm me the fuck down. There's the leads, they're invisible and they're fucktards. Here's your leads. I'm gonna destroy the fucking carrier and I don't care about anything else anymore.
Shooting,
so I'm gonna
six.
Fucking shoot you. I remember my friend tried to jump and get the Banshee. It's quite funny. I can't destroy this rocket launch, can I? My goal is chip!
That's the way we get it done, Spartan.
That's tasty.
Mobile team, long swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take a shot.
Cool. There we go. Enjoy the cutscenes.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
Five, six, get down to
I'm
the
sorry,
side.
Everyone.
Dr. Halsey wants a
that took
a
long,
thing, we're all hers.
Repeat?
Really long.
Sounded like you
I'm
said
I'm gonna
Halsey.
Kill myself.
I did.
The Halo gods are not amused.
Don't need command to tell me.
But still, I hate taxes.
Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my
oh
own
my
doorstep.
God.
What I do require is a detailed
it's
account
you.
Of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some
can you ask the
additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps
hey, look, it's the person who kidnapped a lot of people.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s,
it's the person who kidnapped
a
lot of kids.
Energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then.
They engaged us as well.
For the greater of humanity, she says.
Found your scientist daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the
irrelevant.
Air.
The elites. Tell me more about
this. This is Spartan Free,
three, zealot class.
Two.
One got bias.
Thought so.
A leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain.
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am,
There are those at ONI, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor account suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of ONI excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Sam was one of the first today.
Professor Sorbad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your Lieutenant Commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am.
No, it does.
Let's move, noble team.
La 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 la.
That will be all, George.
La 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 la